What's poppin', it's your boy Tiff DJ. I'm back with another video. You feel me? It's that time of the month, as you guys can see by the title and the thumbnail of today's video. I got my isolation compilation video for y'all. You know, I bring that at the end of every season. You feel me? We wind it down. It's gonna be the end of season 5. Season 6 is almost here. As you can see at the bottom right of the screen, it says less than a day left. So you feel me? Season 6 dropping Friday. If y'all didn't know, the level 40 reward would be a bunny suit. You feel me? It's alright if y'all haven't seen it yet. But, for me, season 5, I ain't really dropped that many videos, but season 5, it was alright, I guess. For me, I played The Market, and yeah, if I just hit, you can see this headband, let me zoom in, you feel me, this headband, this I got on, this is what you get if you gotta win 50 market games, 50 The Market games, you feel me, and you get that headband. I mean, nothing too bad, you feel me, but we hit level 40 like always, you feel me, got the mascot, let me put it on real quick, hit level 40, got the mascot, put it on real quick. You feel me? You hit level 30, you get the hoverboard, same hoverboard from previous 2Ks, you know, nothing too new. You feel me? But yeah, I'm trying to get season 6, depending on, you feel me, how I go with the rewards are, you feel me, the new SIGs, you know, they bring every new SIGs and animation out there, whatever, depending on what that's looking like, you feel me, might bring y'all, you feel me, we gonna drop videos regardless, but you feel me, I mean, this season, I didn't even go to the stage. You feel me? I didn't go to the stage. I didn't upload no market. You feel me? I just hit 40 and, like, basically, you feel me? Just chilling. But, if we're going to get right into this video, I'm not going to hold y'all. Oh, yeah, I forgot to show y'all. The VIP status. I'm tripping. Let's go to the city real quick. City status, you feel me? So, this season on the park, I'm in this season 5 with 2,421 wins, 188 losses. Didn't play any pro-am this season. On the rick, I went 46-3. You feel me? So, like always, y'all can add that up if y'all want to see how many rick games and losses I played, if because you know they reset every season. But the park says the same, but rick, pro-am, pro-am 55, pro-am 33, all that resets. But without further ado, we're going to get right into this video. I'm not going to hold y'all up any more longer. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Like the video, comment on the video. You feel me? I'll reply to y'all. You feel me? So like the video, comment on the video, turn on post notifications. You feel me? So you'll know as soon as I drop a YouTube video, stream or whatever y'all mean. All that will be linked in the description. I need y'all to go follow me on Twitch also. You feel me? So yeah, we gonna get right into it, man. Let's get it.